contest is a tables match. Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 323 pounds, the Hunt
Alright folks, another match in ZWA. On this 300, taking out the legs of Gabriel M. Shirley. Gabriel Kelly, it's a nice DDT on 300. Goes for another one, but 300 reverses that on Gabe. Into the corner goes Gabriel. Now 300, look at the agility of Gabriel. It was met with a nice clothesline by 300. So you go outside the ring. This is a tables match, folks. Winner goes through one of them tables. 300's got himself some steel stairs. Gabriel's waiting in the ring. He's got the table ready. Not waiting anymore. He's coming out. Oh! Table got right between them. Oh, Gabriel taking the knees to 300. Reversal. Smash back on that table. Gabriel punches back into the ring. They go. Gabriel's getting the steel steps. 300 waits for him. Sets up the table. Big right hand to Gabriel. And reverses to 300. Massive slam by Gabriel Shirley. That was impressive. Takes the steel stairs. Not enough time, 300's got. Gabriel reverses. Nice backbreaker, face plant to the mat. Gabriel's going for the stairs, cannot get enough time to get it as 300. Slams him. Speared. 300's in total control now. Stomped to the midsection. Reversed. Gabriel, oh my goodness, what a wonderful move to get momentum back into the match. They go outside. The battle continues at ringside. Rose got big 300 up. Massive face plant to the floor. Abel's got it going on now as he gets those steel steps. Decides not to. Oh my goodness, you see that? Uppercut from last week. This might be it. Gabriel sets up 300 on the table, but 300 reverses, gets himself out of trouble. Face plant and then kick to the back. Does he go through the table? No, it's a big suplex by 300. Toss Gabriel right over his shoulders like a sack of darbs. And the steps finally, Gabriel gets the smash 300's face. He's got the momentum, he's got him up. Slammed out to the floor. Kick to the cranium. Into the ring, he throws 300. Grabbing those steel stairs. Comic drop to Gabriel. And a couple massive boots. Big grabs the table, smashes 300, sets it up. He's got him up on the corner and just tosses him right down to the floor. Into the barricade goes Gabriel. Smashes his face. Massive body slam. Roger punches to Gabriel as he gets split open by 300. Oh, now Andre's got his face planted right into the floor. Big discus punch as he lands right on the table. Smashes him with the table. Heading to the ring to set up some chaos for a win. Gabriel will just magically put that table right through 300. Reverse backwards DDT. Oh, what for the big hammer punch, but was denied. Now Gabriel's got 300 set up. Is this it for Dre? Up and down. Gabriel M. Shirley wins the table match.
Here is your winner, Gabriel M.